Hello. I'm thinking at some point I do need some sort of starting screen. Cause it's literally just it goes from like black to like, oh, she's here. Hello, Sam. Jeshu, hello. Hi, friend. Erich of Man. Hello. Sam, hello. Kennet, hello. Why are we celebrating me, Eric? I don't deserve it. I don't deserve it. I'm not gonna lie. I have a really busy and stressful week, so I might see how we feel, but I'm thinking we end at the 3 hour mark, 'cause yeah, I've got so much to do and I've got people coming over. For dinner as well, so I need to sort that out. And I just bought seats, extra seats yesterday, to be able to host them. And okay, Josephine, enjoy the lurkies. Thank you, Jeshu. Yeah, so I might end early today. Hope that's okay. Yo, Avia! Oh my gosh, it's been a while. Hi, Sleepy, I love you. Did you know? Did you know I love you? You have a lot of casual grace that is well reflected by just starting, really? Really, Eric? I will listen to you. Maybe we don't need a starting screen after all. Yo, El Nuke, what's good? What's good? Did you know, Sleepy? I'm glad you had a good day, by the way. I wish I could have hung out with you longer in limbs, but alas, the man is sick, and we do not want to be unkind to him. I'm glad he's looking after himself. Ricky, how's the new job been? How's the new job been? Hi, Peanuts! Hi! Miss you too, friend. I hope work is treating you well, at least, Sost. And you're at home today? Pause champ. Pause champ. Yo, Tenchi, hello. Welcome back. It's so nice to see you. Nova, happy Wednesday. Happy weekend to you. Question mark. I say this every single time. I say this every single time I see you. I joke about things a lot. You, come on. You're a serious man. Minus the puns, you were a serious man. Or about the best way to make rice. Hang, aren't you streaming right now on Discord? Hello? Are you playing Elden Ring? Thomas, thank you for the 21 months. Here is the bottle flex. No, I'm not trading this for Josephine's letter because she's gonna give me one anyway. Pog me. Pog us. And thank you so much for gifting a sub to RVF. I really appreciate it. Kenneth, thank you for the tier 3 for 15 months. Celebrating hazy time. Just... But why? There's nothing to celebrate of Fluxy. My guy. How is life treating you? Thank you for the 22 months. Thank you. Appreciate you big time, homie. Appreciate you big time. Oh my gosh, Nova, thank you for the 1,500. Hi, Puturain, let's go. Let's go. Sputnik, welcome back. Nice to see you. Very busy. Take care, friend. Oh, go money. Oh, not here, but yes, I see. I see. I see. And you are busy streaming. I feel like a lot of jobs now are really just throwing their employees into the deep end. Yo, work from my bedroom, et cetera, et cetera. Did you change the color of your name, really tired? It looks brighter, like more fluoro, greenish. But yes, in my husky cup, it is coffee. It is cold brew. So cheers, cheers to that. Cheers to that, really tired. It's only. I think this is like my one and a half round. Yol Tai, thank you so much for the 4 months. Welcome back. Welcome back. We are doing priors today. Yes, Thomas. Oh my gosh. Anon. Thank you for the $25. We celebrate Hazy just because she is amazing. I don't know about that. You're too kind. Thank you for the $25. That is a huge donation. Thank you for continuing to feed me. Oh my gosh, Flau, I've been thinking about how, like, I missed you last stream and I feel like I haven't seen you in so long. Hello, cutie. How's it going? Chunky Bits, welcome back. Good morning, Fuzzy Wuzzy. Very, very busy. Oh my gosh. I am sure you were killing it though, Fluxy. I'm absolutely sure you were killing it. Yeah. Have you been like okay with, you know, adjusting to the uni life and making friends? I found that making friends was like quite hard, to be honest, until like later on in my uni years. It felt quite forced for a while, and then it was okay. Yo, 666 Kel, welcome back. Hello. You should make a coffee. It's my new spring look. Pog. So you did change the color of your name. It's not just my imagination. Definitely does look like more limey, brighter. Andre, I hope you're well. Hello. Mark, hello as well. Hello. Andre, it's been a while and I hope that you're well. It was really nice to see you, I think, last stream. If anyone resubbed from last stream as well, please let me know. And all of the resubs today and all of the people who have cheered bits so far, because they're well over the required amount. You may, please request a song. I would love to sing something for you. And of course, Anon. Gotta keep those energy levels up for the busy week. Thank you so much for the $5, Anon. Yo, Harbinger! Hello, it is so good to see you again. It was really nice to meet you the other day. I hope you've had a wonderful week since. And it's really nice to see you and I hope we get to hang some more. Can I request Bon Iver? You most certainly can. You most certainly can, Kennet. I would love to sing some Bon Iver for you. Yo, Bree, I was like, Bri? Bree? Bree, thank you for the 23 months. Welcome back. Is there a song you want? Onions on sale? Oh, you know when you said name changing coming? I thought you meant on Twitch and I was like, Monka, that's a big change. Definitely got more time in uni than high school. Yeah, they're just longer days for sure. But those breaks are pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Andre, big Sag, but I hope I get to hang out with you soon. Okay. Hi, Vuvi. Long time. Butterfly, welcome back as well. Welcome back. Starting a new school, making friends. I know, that's... I completely just, like, lost my friends from, like, high school and stuff. It's a big yikes. unless they don't stream often enough. Oh my gosh. But I notice really tired. Not Lurker, welcome back, hello! Go Money, potentially? I don't know. I mean, you can request a song anyway. Pre-lunch song, we'll browse through. Make sure if we miss it, just let us know and we'll add it to the song list. Thank you, Sleepy, for adding the stuff onto the song list. Is there, Sam or Sleepy, would one of you be able to take care of the song list and then... because Dom is busy. He's busy taking a break, which is good for him. CG, welcome back. Architecty, hello. Welcome in. I'm not sure if I'll ever change my Twitch name. It took me way too long to realize that All Sodge was actually Joshua backwards. Or can it color change? That's very, very disorienting. Very, very disorienting. I know there's so many friends in the chat. Jose, welcome back. Oh my god, I hope to never finish studying. Really tired. Oh, so good. Oh, and you're gonna meet Bree probably next year. Amateur Mad Hatter, hello. Choo-choo, thank you so much for the hype train, guys. Whee, welcome back for 8 months. Hello. Can't get past the... El, did you change your name color again? It looks brighter. Like, I haven't noticed the wild change, but, like, I remember the last time I saw it, I was like, it looks a bit duller. Oh, no, okay, you didn't. Okay. Like, the last time I commented on it, I was like, oh, it looks duller. Oh, that's a it is a fancy water bottle, Raina. It's got my name engraved on it. So pog. So, the gig yesterday went well. Hello, focus. Hello. It went well. Big pog energy. It was really chill. I was just background music, essentially. I got some really nice compliments, though. Someone came up to me and they said they had checked out my Twitch stream, but that I sound even better in real life. I'm like, my heart. Oh, you want All Time Low by John Bellion and not All Time Low, like the band? Yo, Matt, how's it going? Hello. Oh, Noonie here. Hi, Noonie. Cridge. Your name engraved. Yes, it is. It is. Okay, Hui, all good. Yeah, huge engraved. Hi, Matt, mini capper. Oh, you're also in a call? Okay. Are you in call with a special somebody? Oh, suddenly I see, wow. Oh, Monka? Aang, aren't you streaming right now? Hello? Oh, chasing cars for burst of speed? Cool. No worries. Wait, just confirming. I want this. Okay. You wanted All Time Low by John Bellion. Okay, cool. Oh, Monka? Dry water, I see you. Unluckily, chat just went quiet, so I see you. I spotted you. What is it like Friday? Gosh, it certainly feels like a Friday. It's actually a Thursday. Bought. Pain. Just pain. Yeah, thank you, Eric. I was really awkward because there was no one to actually talk to, if you know what I mean. It was just claps in between, and I was like, there was no one to really engage with. So it's really interesting being like a performing artist and needing to kind of come up with conversations yourself almost. And it's like, it's not really a two-way street. It's just like, here's the story of my life and my thoughts and stuff like that. Yes, go sleep, Jeshu. Thank you so much for being here. Oh my God, hello? Anonymous, I'm jealous of the ones who got to hear you live, but of course, you get compliments, same reason we celebrate Hazy, for no reason. Oh my gosh. Anon, thank you so much for the $50. Why are you doing this? You should be saving for yourself. You should be saving for yourself, please. You're too kind. All right. Well, you may just let me know. Just let me know if you want to hear something. But I'm gonna do. I also played Love Is All yesterday. Oh yeah, you already know that though, because I played it on the set list. Oh wait, no, I didn't end up playing A Love Is All because I was worried I'd screw up. Hi, Pupple, have a good lurkies. No one should. Oh my gosh, Eric, too funny. Stop it. Oh crap, I don't have my capo. I don't have my capo, it's in my guitar case. Hold up. Sleep well, Noonie. I'm sorry I didn't get to play you any songs. But I will catch you. I will catch you soon. Sleep well. Hold up. I need to grab my capo, very important. I haven't had time to pack up anything from yesterday, so my house is an absolute mess. It's a bloody mess. All right. Oh, gosh. All right. Okay. Got the caper. Yeah, no, we miss you already, Noonie. Eric! What? 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 I have been... Oh my god! Why? I don't know what we're celebrating here! Eric, please! Eric, may I please, holding a knife, may I please get a song request for you? Please. Holy moly. Thank you for the $50. Why? You're too good to me. Hi, Spimmers. Yeah, that's my face right now, guys. That's my face right now. Like, hello? Hello? Why is today Haley Appreciation Day? I don't understand. I don't understand. Every day is... Eric, no guarantees about the knife. Monka, hello. Oh my gosh, thank you for the $10. What is happening right now? You guys, for no reason.
And so it is, just like you said.
Off of you,
I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes.
I don't even know how Pepe Angs came about. Oh no, it came about through Pepe Hams, and then someone just made Pepe Angs. Oh, we have the Mish Clap's so good. Holy moly! Okay, I don't know what's happening, guys. Why are you being so generous to me today? My gosh, that was the Blower's Daughter by Damien Rice. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's Pog Fridge. Oh my gosh. I feel a bit shonky today as well because, like, I don't know, I'm a bit tired and after yesterday's gig especially, but, oh my gosh. Okay, I've got to thank a couple of people first. Kenneth, thank you so much for the 100 bits. That's so sweet. Hello, Adrian. Hello. Did I miss the live performance? You did. Amateur. I didn't stream it though. Don't worry. Oh my goodness. Anonymous. Dude. Okay. Anon. You better watch out. Please be looking after yourself. There was a live performance. It wasn't like open to public though. It wasn't open to public. It was at Luna Park for advertising week. For all like brands and companies and stuff like that. But yeah. Anon, thank you for the $20. Monka CG, thank you. Wait. CG? Yeah, CG. Thank you so much for the $10. What on earth? What is happening? Kennet! Thank you so much for the $6.90. Oh my gosh. Kenneth Blizz. Also, that was, oh my, what? Literally, what is happening right now? What is happening? I have done absolutely nothing. Oh my gosh, and then we have a raid. Ah, wow, thanks underscore. Oh my god. Welcome in, Raiders. Hello. Oh my gosh, really tired, please. Please, Kenneth, thank you for the 420. Hi, Richard, as well. Welcome, Raiders. My name... Oh, the lost Sleepy. Welcome, Raiders. My name is Haley. Hello. It is so nice to meet you. Hi. I sing music. I also talk a lot, but I sing music, I promise. I'm actually losing my mind. Kenna, thank you so much for the very, very sweet message. Really, really generous. Thank you for the 50. I want to get in on Stream Appreciation Day 2. Guys, from Taiwan, did I meet some of you guys in the Yeda raid last time? Hello. Yes, Aang's not asleep yet. He's streaming at the moment. Welcome to the amazing community where today we are celebrating Haley for who she is. And every day we do this, I'm literally like, there's nothing special happening today. You guys are too good to me. Noelle, hello. Anyways, welcome in. I'm guessing a lot of you guys are Mandarin speakers. I was just, sorry, that sounded weird just ending it at like, you guys are all Mandarins. Yes. No, you're Mandarin speakers. Oh, you're watching a movie. Oh, Monka. Wait, what are you guys watching? Pepe Angs, thank you for the 10. And Chaselyn, hello. Hello. Oh my goodness. What is... It's just chaos. Like the orange. Yes, yes, Vizion. Oh my gosh. Welcome in. Hello. My name is Haley, for those of you who don't know. Thank you so much for all the follows. I am from Sydney, Australia, and I play music. So nice to meet you. And for those people who... just came in with Chives, thank you so much again for the raid, and xie xie and ni hao, that's like basically all I can say. Wait, I don't want to say my Chinese name because that would be a dox. I don't want to say my Chinese name, but yes, I'm Haley. And yes, I'm from Australia as well. Welcome in. It's nice to meet you. That's like all I can say. Hi, Obscura. Hello. Yo, Lozzie. Hello. Nice to see you again. Okay, I'm going to sing some music because it's been a while. That's okay. Sleep well, Chaselyn. I really appreciate you rating me. Have a wonderful, wonderful night. Thank you so much for all the follows. Piao Liang. No, you, Lozzie. Harley. Yeah, that's me. And if you can also read English and everything as well. Wait, is it normal for people in Taiwan to be brought up, like, teaching English in school as well? All right, I'm gonna sing because I'm a music streamer. Who knew? I'm sorry, my brain is like, from like all the generosity. Oh my gosh, Pepe Angs, thank you for the $10. Kenamemes, thank you for the 100. Bits, I really appreciate you. Yo, Hime, welcome back. Okay. Why is it all closed? I can't see the fridge, please. Yo, Dr. G, hello. Vizion, I think one of my mods can help you with the request requirements and stuff like that. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, yeah, we're singing. Yeah, music streamer? Who knew? Okay. This is a music stream? Can you believe it? Well, Chaselyn has to go to sleep, Josephine. But yes, Chaselyn, if you do want to hear a song and you're still here, hello. Also, Quack, hello. Oh my gosh, can it? Please. Alright, it's on. Alright, this is All Time Low by John Bellion. Thomas.
I was a knight in shining armor in your movie. Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason I'm alone to masturbate. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that's all broken. It's all broken. And lie, I try to hide, but now you know it. That I'm at an all-time low, 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 world's time. Low, 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 low,
going.
Low, 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 low.
Man, that chorus is so interesting. Yuzu, hello. Wait, why did Sleepy facepalm? Yo, Alagadi, hello! I know, it's just a lot of lol, 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 lol. Thanks for singing along with me, guys. Another day, another legacy. That was All Time Low by John Bellion. Thank you so much for the 21 months. Really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If I've missed saying hello to you, by the way, I have seen you. And I'm like, oh, let me say like hi to them after the song, and then like I've just completely forgotten. But hello. Oh, thank you, Richard. Thank you so much. Yuzu, hello. What's good? What's good? There's quite a few of you guys that came in and I forgot to say hi. Yo, Otaku, hello. Octave, hello as well. Thank you so much, Josephine, and yeah, go money. Sorry, my brain's a little bit slow. If you came from a raid and would be kind enough to click twice on Haley's profile pic or refresh to remove the raid tag, it'd be appreciated. Thanks, Kokana. Thank Egg. You guys are the best. Thank you. Thank you so much. What a wonderful community this is. Yes, don't be afraid to say, oh my gosh. Don't be afraid to say hi to chat as well. Hi in chat as well if you guys are hanging. How about changing? Hi's fine. Maybe. Yeah. The autofill. Raffetti, hello, nice to see you. Aiden, I thought you quit. What happened? What happened? I thought you got your payout. Oh my god. Thomas Blizz. Missed you heaps as well, Obscura. Welcome back. Welcome back. That's the joke. Oh. Very good. Very good. Zach, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Are you going to say hello? And also Keith. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the 20 months. I heard it was Haley Appreciation Day. I don't understand. I don't understand what's happening. Why? Like, why are you guys being so good to me today? I mean, you guys are always good to me, but like, for no reason whatsoever. You guys are just so sweet. Ah! Oh my gosh! I cannot contain. I understand. Oh, is it? No, it's... No. No. Stop it. Anon, thank you for the 143 bits. Ah! Thank you so much. That's like 20 months. Yes, Richard, pog you. No, it's not. It's not officially. I don't understand what's happening. I don't understand this phenomenon, but I appreciate you guys. Very, very much. This is literally the epitome of wholesome trolling. I don't understand. Also, Vivi, weren't you lurking? Sussed right back in chat. Okay, I guess Zach's not saying hi. A true and official. It's not official. No, no, we're not having a random 40-hour subathon. Oh my gosh. Save for the subathon coming soon, TM. How do you know? How do you know? I forgot. Me when I lurk, except I remember, but I just somehow just bad at lurking. Thank you for, thank you Raiders again. If you're still here, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. I know I'm talking a lot and it's just like, I don't know what's happening today. Everyone is being so kind and I need to thank everyone. So yeah, thank you for being so kind and sticking around. My OCD says I have to do this. Thank you for the 390, you didn't have to. Okay, Zach, we are not communicating through gifted subs right now. There's no way this is a thing. Zach, there's no way this is a thing. Thank you for the gifted sub to Hi Haley. Vanellica, hello! Oh my gosh, can it please? Oh my gosh. Congratulations on the scam, as always, Aiden. Pog you. Also, we are going to set up a new dono goal for some keys. We're not buying like keys, we're buying like keys. Oh my gosh, Zach, we're not communicating through gifted subs. Psycure, welcome in as well. I didn't get to say hi properly. I'm off to do cool things and stuff because I am cool. You are very cool. Really cool. You should change your name to really cool. Take care. Much love. And I hope to hang with you soon. Really generous. Much love. Also a hazy original of choice. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much, Richard, by the way. Yeah, piano. Yeah. Like, no, not key switches. No, that was very misleading. Dr. G, thank you so much for the 11 months. And I very rudely forgot to say thank you to, let me just scroll down, Andrew Garfield lover. If you're still here, I would really love to sing you a song. Thank you so much for the 8 months. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Zach Blizz! Just say hi and chat like a normal person. Really cool. 2 hours. Wait, you'll be gone for 2 hours? Also, it was at Luna Park for the person asking which park it was at. I'm sorry. I forgot to answer. We're not getting a keytar. That's too cool for me. Wow, really, Otaku? Well, welcome in. Do you usually hang in Taiwanese streams or Japanese streams? yeah. You got an apartment. I didn't even pay you for your keys. Yeah, I actually got to buy keys to my own apartment. But yeah. Honestly, thought she meant keyboard stuff or PC. Oh my gosh, okay, you weren't the only one. Spibby wasn't the only one. Did computer stuff arrive? No, because I haven't had time to go yet. I think I'll just go in person and see. But yeah. Yo, Luna-chan! Hello! Oh, you're... Okay, Taiwanese. Okay, cool. Hello, normal... How is there even an account... How is there an account called I'm Lurking as well? Or hello, normal person? Gotta restart my PC. Okay. This is outrageous. What is happening right now? Cannot control my OCDs. Oh my gosh. Can it? This wholesome trolling. I can't. Oh, wide angle. That's a good idea. Yeah, I know. Zach, please. This one's for Kennet. Thank you so much for choosing a Bon Iver song. Thank you. Guys are outrageous. Oh my god, Zach Blizz. Literally keck insane. Oh, thank you, Eric. I feel a little bit scuffed because I definitely sing better when I'm standing up, but I'm sitting down right now. So it feels a little scuffed, but thank you. Eric, I really, really appreciate your encouragement always, and like I've said this before, I'm just like so uplifted by your words, and I know words have the power to tear people down, but they also have the power to build people up, and minus the fact that you microwave your rice. I love that you always use your words to build people and me up, and I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. You what? Yes. You heard me. He microwaves his rice. And please. The ang clapper has been around for a couple streams now, and it's very cursed. And people have been using the Pepe Angs as well. Athena, welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. And Miss Richard, hello. Nice to see you. Welcome in as well. Thank you so much for the follow. Zach, thank you for gifting a sub to I'm Lurking. Sush. Keith, thank you again for gifting a sub to Hello Normal Person. And Zach, thank you for gifting a sub to Hi Chat. Not sus at all. Dr. G, thank you for the 11 months again. Happy Haley Appreciation Day. It's not Haley Appreciation Day, okay? Zach, hi Ang, hi Bear Hug. Thank you so much for the dollar. Kek you tipped $1. Okay, last one for real, on God. And then he tips another dollar saying, hi Ang. Thank you so much for the dollar. And then thank you also for the cannot control my OCDs. I just read that properly. Cannot control my OCDs. Thank you for the $2. And thank you, Anon, for the 169 bits. Actually, kek me. Kek you guys. You sing better when I'm standing up too. Exactly. Little Piggy, hello. Welcome back. It's Anklam, obviously. Yeah. No, Eric. Yeah, I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for being so encouraging. You rock. Yeah, rice elitist. Monka, do you also microwave your rice quick? Sust. Instant rice isn't fast enough. We're not ready for a world where Erich of Man cooks his rice as a normal person, for real. Oh, thank you, Sleepy. Thank you. No way! Richard, I love you hyping up the prime all the time. It's so good. Oh my, he did not just, you did not just do that. If a million people microwave their rice for 20 minutes, I am one. If 1,000 people microwave their rice for 20 minutes, I am one. If one person microwaves their rice for 20 minutes, it's me. If no one fills their heart up watching Haley, I'm gone. I forgot the rest, something cold. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. That's so good. If you wanted a reference, here you go. Oh, Monka? Hello? What? thank you. I was like, huh? Where is the... like the one command where I was like, yeah, use this as a reference, and just nothing. Karthik, how's your morning going? Love, Misho. Someone was using the Mish clap before. Enjoy your lunchies, Kenneth. Oh my gosh, thank you, Anon, for the dollar. Like attracts like, Haley. Everyone is uplifted by your love and everything you share. What is happening right now, guys? And we reflect it right back at you. This community is what it is because of who you are and what you give. You're too kind. Y'all are too kind. No, and you're not allowed to delete it. It says don't delete, doesn't know home commands, for real, on gold. Thank you so much for the tip. I appreciate it. And Zach, thank you for the gifted sub to Microwave Rice. Or no thanks. Bob Chawat. Zach Blizz. Oh my gosh. All the coffee pasta. This is the updated one. And that is me. Hi, View Wave. It's so good. It's so good. Oh gosh. Man, I love you guys. I wouldn't have this community any other way. You guys are such trolls, but I love you. This is like, find me another community that's wholesome trolling like this. It's too good. It's too good. Anon, thank you for gifting a sub to Zach Blizz. So funny. All right. Gosh, I feel like there's so much chaos this stream. And then he says, you're too kind, and they're not even a joke. Maybe this will get him here. Got him. Got him, Keith. Actually trolling. And a poor sleepy. I low key, should I change the emote name for sleepy? Alright, hold on, I gotta fix this. It was fine for a while. No! Aww. Oh, Wooly, that's so sweet. I completely agree. I can't even. We're restarting. That was so bad. That was not even jazz. That was like, did someone die? Oh my gosh. So funny.
Her face is a map of the world, is a map of the world. See, she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool of light. The people who surround her feel the benefit of it and makes you calm. She holds you captivated in a palm. Suddenly I see, this is what I wanna be. Suddenly see, oh, hell means so much to me.
Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh my gosh.
This is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see, oh, the hell it means so much to me. This is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see. I feel like walking the world, like walking the world. taller than most, and she's looking at me. I can see her eyes looking from the page of a magazine. She makes me feel like I could be a tower, big strong tower, yeah, yeah, yeah. She got the power to be, the power to give, the power to see, yeah, yeah. She got the power to be, the power to give, the power to see, yeah, yeah. Suddenly I see, this is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see,
so many unexpected fun songs, except I'm screwing them up so much. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Tiny Chaos Mouse. Does anyone else hear this song and think Devil Wears Prada? Like instantly, like the entire movie just plays in your brain. Also, speaking of, can we get the B movie? Wait, oh no, no, no. No, Scott isn't here. Wait, no, Scott is here. Wait, no, Scott isn't here. Wait, is he here? Wait, no, I saw Scott in Josephine's, I think. Not in here. But there's a 7TV emote that is like the entire B movie in the emote. We need to get that here. Lurk while doing dishes. Okie okie, Dieterus, welcome back. Thank you. Go money. I'm sorry I screwed it up a little bit at the beginning. I wasn't fully paying attention, I think. What? Devil Wears Prada is like my favorite. Thank you so much for the 16 months, by the way. Appreciate you. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Dari Dan, hello. Wait, so deranged. It's so bad, Erich. It's so bad. It's so cringe. Actually, Haley, that B-movie emote is very cursed and kind of hurts. Oh, yeah, I think I... Actually, yeah, maybe not. I think... Whose stream was it in? They made it Keck W. Like, they renamed it so that every Keck W would be that. And I was like... And everyone was just Keck W-ing and it was like very Monka. Oh, is it that? That's so good. That's so good. Vuvi, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Karthik. If there's a song that you want to hear, Vuvi, I know that you've just brought up the song list. I feel like I hardly ever get to sing you anything, Vuvi. So please let me know if I can sing you something. Thank you so much for the clappies. Yes, that was Suddenly I See by Katie Tunstall. Tunstall? Is that how you say your name? Yeah, Tunstall, yes. Enjoy the lurkies, Vivi. I know it's very hard. I know it's very hard. What is this mentioned emo? I think it's in the message of just above you. Yeah. Any hoot. All right. We're on to sad boy vibes now. This is for Brie. Thank you so much for the 23 months of support. Everybody was kicked W-ing and it was very Monka. Oh no, Eric, did I really say that? That is so yikes. Oh my, Aang. He did it. How good is it? It's literally the entire B movie in an emote. Oh my gosh, yo. Yo, Jason, what's good? I need to reply to your email after stream. I didn't have time. I was like... I already woke up early this morning and it was like chaos. Jason, Jason, do you have 7TV installed? If you don't, you are severely missing out on good content right now. On cursed content. Oh, Matthew's back. Everybody, oh, Matthew's, yeah, no, I love it. You do? Doesn't help that I hit Monka. It's so good though. All right. Also, how's your morning, Jason? Nice to see you here. I also hate the B movie, by the way. I know it's low key lit, Hime. It's low key lit. That's good. That's good to hear. Have you been busy? Have you been very busy? Terrible. Yeah, it's a terrible movie. Black and yellow, get behind the fella. Oh my god. Use the whole B movie. Yep. Another call. Welcome back. Because I could be... Eric Fliz. What's the deal with the... Oh my gosh. I can't. You guys are so cute. If only I had the loop pedal right now. How do I make the song interesting? It's very repetitive. How do I build it up? Yeah, I really like that color on you. Katie, hello. Also, Ruby choosing a worship song. Oh my gosh. I would love to choose one for you. Thank you. Thank you so much for the clappies. That was Chasing Cars by the Snow Patrol for Burst of Speed. Thank you so much for your many, many months resub. Hang on, let me just pull up the queue. I accidentally closed the tab. Thank you. Thank you. Also, all sub... Yeah, I mean, he's a founder. So he, like, definitely was here before you, Mish, I believe. Also, Bree. Yeah, I just want to... Like, I keep saying this, but I really, really dig your new haircut. It really suits you. It makes you look, like, super fresh. Yeah, and it looks good on you. Yeah, he's a founder. Ferdy as well. Welcome back. Yo, what's good? What's good? Virtuan, welcome back as well. Oh my gosh, Quack Jr. Should I just call you? Oh my gosh. I'm like, Yo, new haircut, huge. No, not Mish. Not Mish. Where's the Bree badge? Wait, what? Isn't he founder? I thought he was. I'm pretty sure he was. I mean, is. Not me. Yeah, Mish is actually bold. Wait, you're going bold again? Are you for real? No! Keep it! Damn, the other Mish. Quack Jr., thank you for the $20 lurking while pretending to work in the mornings as a vibe. Pretending. Oh, you got gifted your first one. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. I don't know why I thought you were founder, but like, I think yeah, the other, like, the subs, the people who subbed around your time are all like founders as well. But yeah, I'm so confused. It's like every time you say Andrew, there's a million Andrews. It's true. It's true. What's that? Oh, she doesn't know multiverses. It's like an open, no, it's not an open world. It's like a mass, like, multiplayer online thingy. That dude, Quack, I'm sorry. Like, it's not really sinking in, like, how... It's just, like, crazy. It's not... It's a lot of money that you guys are donating. Thank you. Thank you so, so much. Also, I love that you... I love, Quack, that you messed with the... I don't know if this was intentional, but you messed with the 70-70. I think Anon tipped the $9 before to make it 70-70, and now it's, like, 70-90-03. It's free? Yeah. Yeah, Warner Brothers. Yeah. It's basically, like, Smash Bros, right? Yeah. No, we'll never go... Yeah. Don't go bold. I love your hair right now. Ah, yes, the other Bree is a founder. Yeah, it's an MMO. Yeah, I think. It's no small amount of money, guys, that you are contributing. Thank you so much for allowing me to continue doing this full time and for supporting me. I really, really do appreciate it. Even though, I don't know how else I can repay you guys back other than to... just keep singing for you guys and just keep talking to you guys. Thank you, Quack. If there's, no. Oh, welcome back, Josephine. Quack, if there's a song I can sing for you, please let me know. Thank you for letting us celebrate you. Eric, I'm not even doing anything. Why? Why would you do this? It's all you. Eric started this. I was like, why are we celebrating me? Also, is it sleepy time soon? Okay, we've got a streamer's choice of original. I think I will be playing this at my shoot tomorrow. And then might grab a snippet of it. So let me choose wisely right now. I think the song that I have on the top of my head that is... Oh my god, wait, what? Did we get another donor? Lol, K, thank you for the follow. OCD, thank you for the $9.97. Oh my gosh. Isn't C418 like instrumentals? Do you want me to play an instrumental on the guitar? I don't think I'm that, like, I'm good enough. Ben Howard, yes. I'm supposed to look focused. I freaking love that. Right on. That's so good. It's all you. No, it's you. It's all, like, I was... So in last week's interview, they were talking about, like, you know, the stream and stuff. And honestly, like, it's all about you guys. It really is. I don't want to make this stream, like, even though I am the streamer and I'm the one on screen, like, it is about you guys. You guys are my favorite part about this stream. It's not, I'm not my own favorite part about the stream. There's an interview there. Yeah, there's, I don't know if it's going to come out. It was like a creator spotlight thing for a brand, but I won't mention who and what. You'll find out. I don't really know what's happening with it. So we shall see. Dear Klops, hello, welcome into the chat. No, it's you. No, it's you, Keith. Keith, thank you for gifting a sub. Ah, yes, it's all about me. No, I think I might do be there. Just because it's like easy to remember. And it's a bit like, yeah, I don't know. I don't usually sing without lyrics or anything, so it's a bit nerve-wracking. So I'll do be there. Here's to farm Kex. Bro, you're trolling. It's 7107. You're trolling. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh, Keith. Okay. All right, I'll do be there. Chat is also my favorite part of the stream. Same.
Every time I close my eyes, all I think about is you. How you going if you're sleeping, if you're hurting all alone? For should you need me, I'll be waiting for the time. When you need somebody there, I'll be right by your side, because I care for you. And it's sad to see you put yourself down. Here. until the next time when you need me there, I'll be waiting here for you, my friend.
Okay, that went okay, except I did like a weird breathing thing in the middle of it. I was like, ruined. Sleep well, Eric. Again, I appreciate you so much. That was Be There by me. No, wow, Dean. Imagine breathing. Yeah, we can't clip that one, unfortunately. And I believe Aang is also sleeping. Undecided as to which original would go on first, but I need to record Thrill. Yes. By me. Yes. For Keith. Thank you so much for your resub and all of these gifted subs as well. Did you say breathing? No, breathing. I actually don't know running up that hill that well. Except for that one line again because of TikTok. Dean, I'm so excited for you to come over. Also, hi slow, thank you so much for the dollar. I appreciate it. It's so cute how like the emotes actually pop up if you type it in your like message. Like it'll come up in the chat. I'm so excited. I know we're all excited. The old version of Chewie again Monday. Is he still learning it? I can't afford to buy you. Maybe we shall do it on Oh, Master of Puppets. True. Yeah, we're all keen to see Dean. Also, while I have a lot of you guys here, I want to announce. I'm pretty sure I'm allowed to announce this. So no stream tomorrow because I will be busy doing a shoot. But on Monday there is going to be something really exciting happening. Oh, congrats! Wait, what? Someone coming to our town? Wait, what? He's relearning again because of that thing. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, no stream tomorrow, but I'm just trolling, but imagine. So we're actually going to get raided on Monday by, I think it's going to be Amazon Music. I think. And it is going to be from, like, it's going to be like a festival. They're raiding into, no, T-Pain's not raiding. The people in the lineup are basically like, so there's like an IRL concert thingy going on, but there's also an interactive online one that they're live streaming. And so the final performer in that lineup is probably going to be someone apparently like Post Malone, Weezer, or Kim Petras. I don't know who that is. But some like big names. Okay, I have audio now. Pog. Yeah, some big names. They're going to be raiding in. So just to let you know, it might get a little crazy. Yeah, Green Day's also performing in that concert. Washed Out, which I'm like, ah! Like, so many cool people are performing in that concert, honestly. So, yeah. Just be aware that, like, there might be a huge influx of people. I don't know how long, like, if they'll actually stay for very, very long. But I would love for you guys to help me welcome them into the community and experience how sweet you guys are. Post Malone gonna be in chat? No. Their performers are probably not gonna be in chat at all. But yeah. Oh, hi, Henry Oates. Hello. So they're only going to see Meads and Peeps. See, this is why we celebrate Hazy. We do not celebrate Hazy. We do not. Need to up the trolling. No! Dory Dan Blizz. Yeah, there was some... Yeah, I did... yeah, I did like a weird breathing thing. Flame newcomers. Oi! No! Poggies, congrats. Oh, Zach in the chat. Oh, sleepy using the cozy emo. Yes, sleep well, Aang. Much love. I have decided to be toxic just on the one day. We shall overdose them with how sweet we all are. Exactly. Sing it again before you end. Maybe. We shall see. Lurking as good as me. Yeah, that's pretty exciting. No, don't leave. Stay. But also, I know you need to sleep soon. guess I'll go to bed. I'm not like you and trap you when I need to sleep. Kill them with sweetener. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dory Dan. VIP's out. oh wait, no, it's mods out. so good. Secret messages? Did you see Alpine and Oscar? No, I didn't. Hello? Send deets, please. Okay. Let me think for you. Ruby. Tim, thank you so much for the 3 months. Welcome back. Won't trap me because she wants me to. No, that's not it. And that was so funny. Oh, what happened? What's the juice? What's the goss? Hang on, I'm just gonna bring up. I'm gonna bring up chords for my worship chat, if anything, because. Because I need chords. Did we do it in May? I'm just trying to download from WhatsApp. Oh, that's not it. Huh? Oh, wait, documents, here we go. Oh, okay. Easy clap, just download it from WhatsApp as clap. All right. No, don't leave, guys. Oh, thank you so much, Tim, that's so sweet. Thank you. All right, this is a new one we kind of introduced. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, WhatsApp. Yeah, from WhatsApp. Because our group communicates through WhatsApp. So I sent the calls through WhatsApp. No, it was me. It's from stream. Sorry, all the window users. 1 hour later. Oh, that's not true. Oof. Oh, rough. Wait, do you really use WhatsApp to talk to Kamani? Oh, take care, Henry. Sag. Free from all her guilt and rid of all We introduced that one this year. That one was called Ever Be by, I think it's Bethel. Yeah, I really, really love that song. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much, Vuvi, for requesting a worship song. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for all that you've done. Thank you. Oh, Dean, welcome back. Abel. And I'm surprised that like a bunch of you guys actually know that one. Is it old? Is it old? That one is so pretty. It's very, very nice. Ah, yes. Intro song so everyone can run out of breath. Hey, it's like, it's in a really decent key. It's in a very, very decent key. Aika, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Welcome. Thank you so much for the clappies. All right. Okay, I'll go now for a bit. People blush. People blush, Richard. Appreciate you so much. Take care. Take care. All right, we're going to do a Ben Howard song. Is it old, Tim? I have no idea. I did not know you do worship music. Yes, I do. I do. Oh, Joala with the bird arrives. So good. Oh my gosh. Zach, appreciate you heaps and heaps and heaps and heaps and heaps. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Much love. Much love. Big hugs. Thank you so much. Cloxy, welcome back. Yeah, have a good one. Have a good one. Dean, thank you for the gifted sub. I will pee after Aang's request because I know he needs to sleepy soon. But let me do a Ben Howard song for Quek, who cannot be bothered looking through the list. because he needs to look like he's working. I love that. Oh, 2015? It's old! What? I thought it was like newish. Maybe it's just newish to me because I only learnt it recently. Oh, Ocean Eyes? Good choice. Good choice. Just kidding. I'm only leaving chat. Bruh. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Oh, wait. Are you heading off to Ruby? Much love. Much love. I hope to see you soon, Ruby, so we can hang. Zach, thank you for the dollar. It's called, yes, multitasking. Multitasking. Okay, I don't think I've done this ever. I don't even know if this is in the song list, but we're gonna give it a go. Grizzly, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome in. Pee in your pants are so dominance bro. Oh my gosh. Actually deceased. Orange Pliz. Do you know 6 Feet Under? I don't. I was just thinking yesterday while listening to Billie Eilish that like, she has a lot of incredible, incredible music. I know she's like pop, but like she's really, really good. Hello. Hello, Grizzly. Welcome in. Jackie actually leaving on God. Hello. Yeah, the glue story. Oh my gosh. Assert dominance. Pee in your pants. Oh, first one. What key shall I do this in? Okay, usually if a guy is singing it in a comfortable key, I put it on capo 5. I don't know it properly, Dean.
Mm-hmm.
clouds away, you see. The cold world. We're alone, just like you said. To where you see.
Keaton, thank you. Thank you so much. I saw your Instagram message. I felt very touched that you were thinking of me. Thank you. Thank you so much. Sonzi, welcome back. Hello. It's so good to see you, friend. That was Conrad by Ben Howard for Quick. Thank you so, so much for your massive tip. Massive tip. I know the conversion was a bit weird. I hope you're looking like you're concentrating very hard. Thank you for the clappies. Ang, why do you keep bumping your song down? What was your initial request? I can't remember anymore. I can do Atlantis for you as well. Also, yes, Grizzly, I do know Atlantis. Ang has very kindly requested it as well in the queue. And I do have YouTube. Yes, yes, yes. Man just doesn't want to sleep for real, on God, on God. I guess we'll never know. I'll add it to the queue. Yeah, it's one song below. If I hit tick now, it should bump up. And you should see it as number 3. Yes, that's right. It's, oh, Monka! Yeah, I was like, oh, I'd get confused with the Timbs as well. Okay, I really gotta pee, guys. I really, really gotta pee, so I'm so sorry, but I will be right back. Oh, true. True Tim lurking. Also true. Okay. Thank you. I'll be right back. That dono goal is getting uncomfortably close. I really need to change it before we actually hit it, because I don't want it to, I want the new money to go into a potential keyboard. Oh, thank you. Is peanut selling fruit? Pog? Nimla, welcome back, hello. How have your streams been? Yo, Allspork, hello! Welcome back! Someone say keyboard. Okay, yep. Yeah, like, as in, like, keyboard. Not, like, clickety-clackety keyboard. Kyung, thank you so much for the 18 months! You're officially unemployed, but very happy. Congratulations. Your happiness is my happiness. What's next for you? What's next for you? No, Andy, no. Yes, Matt, you were invited to? Questionable, Mish. Questionable. Yeah, I actually, Quack, as per what you were saying, it's naught or nothing. Okay, keyboard, not like a keyboard, you know? Yeah, keyboard isn't keyboard, otherwise known as piano keyboard, yes, exactly. Is rest, bless. We shall see, Mish. I did, wait, I didn't show you my racket. I will show you after, because I don't want to keep hang up for too long. Also, Tim is Prince of Peace the one that goes, is this the one you're thinking of? You are holy, you are mighty. Come sing to and worship the King who is worthy. And I will love and adore him. Is that the one? You're the Prince of Peace and I will live my life for you. Is that the one? Maybe it's not. I don't know. Rexy! Hello, Rexy! Yeah. You are holy. You are holy. You are mighty. You are mighty. You're 14. I know it's a very old song, Tiny Chaos. It's a very, very old song. Okay, I'm going to do Ocean Eyes and then I'm going to do Aang Song, if that's okay, Sleepy. Peeper Shy. You're up! Why not, Dardan? Of course, thank you, Sleepy. Oh my gosh! You're still young. On the 20th, wait! Birthday soon? Pause champ. Just double checking, Tim, was that the right one? Yeah, happy early birthday in case we miss it. Yeah, super young. I only do IRL performances? Prage. Man's like, I'll happily skip CG to play basketball. I'm like, kick weight. Kick weight. So rogue. Oh. So he actually didn't end up going CG. Just double checking that Dean is here before I accidentally sing it. Monka Josephine. Oh, I don't know that one, Tim, unfortunately then. I think, yeah, there's another one, but I don't know it. Double Day Tennis. Two miss- Who- What? Who's the second missus? Hello? Oh, Dean not here. Pause champ. Do I just do Atlantis then? Okay, hold up. I'm gonna wait for Dean. Oh, wait, what? Maybe finish reading the sentences? Wait, what? Oh, on 1BB, but oh my god. Man, that was very, I read that very, very differently. Oh yes, Dean, hello. This sounds spicy, oh my gosh. Hi, Mirabelle. This is my brain. I'm like, I try to like speed read and then I don't end up like finishing the sentence. So many people coming into my room for questions recently. Oh, okay. Let me sing this for you. Aang, oh my gosh, thank you for the 3 months. Imagine he had literally two misses. I'm like, huh? She calls it reading fast. I know. Reading the first few words for reals. Selective reading. I wouldn't add. Yeah, I was like, what? In public on stream. Must sleep for work. Always a pleasure. No. That's completely okay. Especially on Hazy Appreciation Day. Not a thing. Oh, thank you so much. Make sure everyone reads Iggy's message. Make sure y'all read a very important public service announcement. If you're asking me, Mirbs, I'm okay. How are you? Can I come to your room? Oh, can I ask you a question in your room? Pause champ. Oh, I am asking you. I'm just knackered, absolutely knackered. Same Josephine. Oh, Barry.
I've been one.
Those motion lies. That was Ocean Eyes by Billie Eilish. Also, Dean, you have a really, really good ear for music and sound.
I just can't stop eating these fresh made pies.
10 out of 10 would listen again. Are you talking about your own songs? Because absolutely agree. I could really go for potion pies. Same. Oh, onion pies? Yeah, by William Eyelash. Speaking of, so at the live performance yesterday, like, I didn't really know how to interact with the crowd because it's so different. And so when I sung a Billie Eilish song, I was like, I have a meme with my chat that for some reason they just call Billie Eilish William Eyelash, and I don't know why. And then there was laughing amongst the crowd. I was like, got him. now watch Twitch. yeah, real people. Yeah. I got bitched for nothing. I was like, no. No, you have a really good ear for like, what's the word? You have like really good intuition and like feel as well. I definitely sung that differently, but I'm not sure like what as well. It might've been more like chill. I don't know. It felt like I sung that more chill for some reason. But yeah, William Eyelash. Police brutality. I don't think I said hi to you as well. Hello. Oh, sinking deep. Cool. Bad good stuff. Oh my gosh. I swear, like, just like 2 weeks ago or something, you resubbed. Thank you so much for the 14 months. Welcome back. Yeah, those normies don't understand. Yo, Sergio. Hello. Nice to see you. Make crowd laugh by stealing chat jokes. Understood. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Oh, nice ears. Thank you. Monka. Locade. Hello. Lyricism. Oh, PTSD flashbacks. Why though? Also, your ratto is sleeping. So cute. The rap practice. I can't wait for another Dean stream. Yeah, Serge Yonce. All right, we're going to do Atlantis for, I can't remember who it was anymore. I think it was Grizzly. Grizzly, you still here? But also for Aang. Oh, you have nice. Oh, I said nice ears. SMH Joshua. Hi, Wyo. That's right. I was like, I meant to say hi to somebody. Hello, Wyo. Nice to see you. Definitely. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I was going to say, you haven't heard Atlantis in so long. You guys are like the timing is immaculate because you guys are making a cover. Mirabelle and Adrian / Aiden Somerville are making a collab song cover for Atlantis. I'm almost done. Okay, I'm keen. Did I miss? No, I'm about to sing it. I was just double checking that you were still here. Perfect. So Anne can sleep after this song. Yeah, Adrian Falltown, precisely. Tiny Chaos Mouse, thank you so much for the 2 gifted subs. Thank you. Yeah, you guys haven't played it in ages. It's been so long since you've heard the song. Well, let me give you a refresher. Oh, Fuzzy Sweater, thank you so much for the sub. So kind. This was like one of the first few songs I played on the guitar. Thank you. I hope you enjoy emotes. Thank you for supporting me. Appreciate it so much.
Have left their trees, the light pulls on to me. I can feel you lying there all on your own. We got here the hard way, all the words that we exchanged. Is it any wonder things get wrong? 'Cause in my heart and in my head, I never take back the things I said so high above. I
About to slide off the chair. Sir Gionce, I've missed your stream so much. Did you change your stream times? I can never see you anymore. Robert Respawns, welcome back. Yeah, I was literally about to slide off my chair. That was Atlantis by C-Fret. Soon you'll be able to hear another cover of that by Mirabelle Jean and Adrian Winterville, Winter City. My pleasure. Yeah, good night. Much love. Ooh, Sleepy requesting a song on behalf of Zach. Pog. Oh, you sleep soon. Yeah. I think he's sleeping very, very soon. Good night. Okay, we're going to do About You Now. Oh, this one got DMCA, didn't it? Let me see if I can find different chords. Please. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna have to look this up again on Google. That's right. I was like, I never get to catch your streams anymore. Okay, leave now. No, Aang, please. I've got a day, an hour and a bit out of Loki meltdown. Tell us more. Where are you? What kind of place are you going to have your date at? Tell us more. I want all the deets. All right, welcome back. Hello. Okay. Sushi Jane. Oh, to play Stardew. Hello? Is this first day? Yeah, someone's going on a date. When are you going on a date, Darian? Peppo G. About You Now lyrics. Oh, Monka? About You Now lyrics. Okay, cool. But I'll be back soon. Okay. Hopefully see you soon. Yeah, it's play Stardew. Is that the new Netflix and chill, guys? Is it Stardew Valley? Ain't no date on the horizon. I'm sure there's someone who doesn't mind. Thank you.
It was so easy that night. Should have been strong, yeah, I lied. Nobody gets me like you. Couldn't keep hold of you then. How could I know what you've meant? There was nothing to compare. There's a mountain between us, but there's one thing I'm sure of, that I know how I feel about you. I know everything changes, all the cities and faces, but I know how I feel about you now. There's no moving on, 'cause I know you're the one, and I can't be without you. Can we bring yesterday back around? 'Cause I know wrong, I let you down, but I know how I feel about you now. But I know how I feel about you now. Yes, I know how I feel about you.
To reach so far. That was About You Now by The Sugar Vibes for Sleepy. Thank you so much for choosing that on behalf of Zach's incredible generosity. Oh, Josephine wants me to go. All right, who are we rating? much love, Clark. Chris! I'm crying. Oh my god, because I had to stay for About You Now. Why? Yo, Sharini, how's it going? I what? Wait, what? Wait, what?
Hi, Chris. Oh my gosh, it's been too long. It's been too long. Oh, because you like the song. What do you mean? I don't know. Hi. Oh my gosh. Hello, M4. Big fan. Oh, wait. Nimlot knows Shirini? Is it because you're all designers? I said who? No. Mirabelle said that I had to go. Did I say Josephine? I met Mirabelle. What do you mean? I live here. Oh, Will? Scoffington, oh my gosh. The bloody Shrek jam gets me every time. Every bloody time, Scoffington. Good day, sir. Thank you so much for the year of support. Oh, Soupy, welcome back. Nice to see you. Hello. Oh, you heard Josephine Munka. Sorry, Josephine. I think I was reading Mirabelle, but thinking Josephine. You absolutely said my name. That's a yikes. That's a yikes. Thank you, Aang. Speak soon. No, me big fan. Did Gibson already end? I think I saw him streaming today when I was heading out. Oh gosh, I feel bad. Sorry, guys. We are now the same person. Okay, I think this next one is for Tim. Is that right? Yeah. Tim, thank you so much for the 3-month resub again. How did you get here? Nimlot came in through the recommended channels, I think. / raids and stuff. Oh, you can finally see uptime. Yeah, I was like, finally, they added this bloody feature. I hate like unlurking to uptime. But yeah. Yeah, it was by pure coincidence and mistake. His 2-hour stream is over. What was he doing today? Are we still doing HelloFresh? Chris, we miss you so much. We miss you so much. Oh, ears are... Oh, God. Is it bad that I forgot that I was wearing the ears? Yo, Luensky, hello. Hello. What's good? Tiny girl's mouse, please. Bloody right back on. They don't get a break. Yeah, all good, Shirini. All good. This one's good. Sinking deep. Put those ears back on.
Standing here in your presence, in a grace so relentless,
I lost my place. Wait.
When I'm lost, you pursue me. Lift my head to see your glory, Lord of all. So beautiful. Here in you, I find my shelter. Captivated by the splendor of your secret place, and why? stirred by grace, and all my heart is yours. Oh, fear removed, I breathe you in, I lean into your love. Oh, your love.
Oh my gosh, my brain was like doing so many things during that song. Yikes. Yeah, it was meant to be. It was meant to be. That was Sinking Deep by Hillsong Young and Free. Sorry, it's a little bit scuffed, Tim. It's been a while since I've played that one. Scott! Hello! Hi, Scott. Is it this? Did I get it right? Oh, I did. My brain does think. I know. It was like trying to like do different things with my like finger picking and stuff. I was like, no, I'm not having it. I'm just going to go basic. Dean, thank you so much for the gift. And Sam, and it went to Octave as well. Did I add that one again? No. Ang added it for me. I'm glad, Chirini. I hope the conference stuff goes well. You mean this keyboard? I'll show it upside down. That's what it looks like. Hold up. Yeah, it's the whole last B movie. yeah, very nice, very nice. Also, Dan, how do you know I'm playing at church camp? What if I'm not? Bless keyboards. Cool. You're cool, Chris. You're cool. An original? Kyung, why do you always want to hear an original? I cry. I am more officially here. Welcome back, Will. Aaron is the music leader, of course. He's like, what do you mean? We might be on a different team. We're probably on a different team next year as well, too. Okay. Yes, I got the note. Good one. What? No, for real. The thinking behind this year was that he wanted to train me up as a co-leader because I've never co-led before. I'm going to try singing my first original, I think. They're not cute! Stop it, I'm shy. Stop it. Can I do this on the top of my, off the top of my head is the question. Yeah, we'll find out. We're gonna find out. Oh, I dropped frames.
All my ration.
Wow, it's actually such a sad song. Hello? Why is it so sad? I also feel like I say that every time to Dean as well. Will. Like, oh, I hope you get some rest soon, man. And he's like, I'm so busy. I hope you get some rest. Never ends. Oh, Kyung and Sergeon say thank you for the kind words. What made you write such a sad song? A sad breakup. Of Sylv! Hi, Sylv! Kyung, you're too kind. You're too kind. Thank you so much for your resub. Much love. Much love. Oh, Delphi! I love the cat arrived so much. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Funds to feed the wonderful mods. Yeah, they're contributing to their crumb per quarter. I know, the cat arrived is so cute, Chris. She is the new Taylor Swift from Yeah, writing breakup songs. Is it Orsties Media? Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome in. And Alki as well, welcome back. It's wonderful to see you. Hoderton, welcome back also. Min's gifted you a 6 month, right? Was it 6 month? I think so. You guys get fed every quarter. Also, Tiny Cast Mouse, disclaimer. I know that Sleepy said I know Blackbird, but the chords are really like shonky. So please bear with me. We'll see how much I actually know it. 6 months, a whole 6 months. She is so sneaky. I can't believe she set up like a calendar reminder to do that. So cute. Somehow almost one. Oh my gosh, 1 a.m. This is like the latest I've seen you up, Flower. You're like way passed out by like 10 o'clock usually, right? Wait, what? Here's a cookie. Oh wait, what? What? Hey, what are we hiding from Haley? No feeding them unless I say so. Soupy, thank you so much for gifting us up to Orsties. I really appreciate that. You guys friends. So yeah, some crumbs for the... May I please have some more, sir? That's them. That's them in the dungeon. But no, get to work. Rose, hello. Your mods get fed. Orange doesn't feed you? If that's a breakup song, I guess I should add it to the playlist called Breakup Songs Just Screamed. That's a great playlist name. No, that's all good. That's all. I wish I could play it the proper way. Oh, is it sleep time, Flower? Sleep well? Yeah, why you up? I know, right? If you need to hide anything from Haley, just put it on the top shelf. Can we at least get some sunlight soon? I think you've got about 3 months for that, until that happens. Sleep well, Flower. Much love. I know, everybody's so sweet. See. Gosh, that's wrong. Oh, that's a G of a B. Pause champ. Thank you for the 100 bits. What? Hello? Thank you so much. Girl, you took hand. Okay, all these chords are the same. I'm gonna have to deal with it. I don't know how to play these chords. This is wrong. No, that's also wrong. I wanna go high, but I don't know. It's just gonna go back low. Okay. Black bean sitting in a bed of rice. Chris, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you so much. Oh, have a good lurkies, merbsies. Are you still working on Atlantis? Thank you. Bear with me, I'm gonna have to fumble my way through this, but I wanna try it.
Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. You're only waiting for this moment to
that's the best I can do, I think. That was Blackbird by the Beatles for Tiny Chaos Mouse. Thank you so much for the, I think it was 2 gifted subs to the community. I appreciate you heaps. Reyna, thank you for the 100 bits. You're too kind. And Peanut Man, thank you so much for the $690. Yo, Skywalker. Hello, hello. Welcome back, friend. Thank you so much. Y'all are too kind. Thank you, Dean, for the kind words as well. Thank you for the clappies. I think I might go for another 15 and then I really gotta go like do stuff for the home and pack up, clean this place because it is an absolute bombshell. Peanut Man, thank you again for the 690. You have Tilford, another song for my brain. It is a love hate thing at this point. I'm reading it in a Peanut Man accent. You blessing. Thank you for being you. Much love. Be well, hang soon. That's what that I was reading it in Peanut Man voice. What is his accent? It's your accent, is it not? You have such a lovely voice. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome in. It is, oh my gosh, happy Haley Appreciation Day. It's not Haley Appreciation Day. You say that like it could get better. What? No? That's the most humble version. This isn't even my final form I ever heard. Dean, you're too sweet. Stepping. Sleep well, go money, sleep well. Or you can stay for another 10 minutes. This is like, this is what Aang does to me. But I'm ending in like 10 minutes. Anon requesting Lost Boy? It's not. I don't know. Henry, they just decided it was Haley Appreciation Day. I'm like, what? Hopefully I catch Peanut stream when I wake up. Pog you. I'll make sure you do. Pog you. Wait, what? Wait, did Haley see my dono? Wait, what? Wait, Soupy? Hello? Wait, did Aang add that Anon request in? Hold up. Wait, I'm so confused. Kick away. I'm so confused. Oh, here we're trying to sleep. Okay, bye. wait, no. Soupy, 690. Thank you so much for the donation. Oh my gosh, thank you. There's too many things happening. Hello, Kana. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you for being the light in my life, the pillar of my emotions, the strength of my resolve. Thank you for being you. Oh, Soupy. And making me feel like I am enough. You are enough. Love you, Haley. Always appreciate you so much. That's such a sweet message. Thank you. Every day is a Haley Appreciation Day, but today is the official one where you go all out. No, it is not. It is not. Oh, hi, Mark. Yo, Alejandro, thank you for the follow. I want you, babe. Alejandro. Oh, hi, Mark. I did not. In celebration of Haley Appreciation Day, it is tradition to keep Mandarin peeling. Keep a Mandarin peeling on your head and speak to each other in varying accents throughout the day. I say in a different accent. That's actually perfect. You actually have to, in honor of Haley Appreciation Day, we all have to keep a Mandarin pill on our head. That's totally right. Mm-hmm. Noted. This is Lost Boy. It's a bit scuffed still.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go, no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even some days he would go away too. Then one night, as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since I'm a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we'd play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from Neverland is home to lost boys like me. Lost boys like me are free. He sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful. as we soared above the town that never loved me. I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland. Peacefully my feet hit the sand. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we'd play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run around, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so, you are now my home, sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. And for always, I will say, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we'd play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Peter, I always think of you when I sing this song. Welcome back, Peter. That was Lost Boy by Ruth B for Anon. Thank you so much for the $5. Appreciate you. Mucho appreciato. You. thank you so much for the clappies. We've got one more song for Dean. Name's Jordan. Thank you so much for the follow. If you're listening right now and you would like to hang out another time, specifically next Monday around the same time, we're going to be welcomed by Amazon Music Crew, and we're going to be joined by a raid of people watching from the festival of artists playing like Post Malone, Green Day and the like. So yeah, come to Trophy Wood. Don't. Great last request. Octavia is actually live, and I literally never get to raid her while she is live. So, get ready to be blown away by one of the most, like, enchanting voices, folk voices you will hear on Twitch. Please stick around for this raid. She is so incredible. She is honestly one of my all-time favorite folk musicians on Twitch. So, so good. Like, how does your voice do that? Like, the control is absolutely incredible. Thank you for the 22 months of tier 2. Oh my gosh, Peter. Boop. The little boop. I appreciate you so much. Welcome back. I'm gonna bring you over to Octavia. So let's do that during this song, in case she for some reason is going to end soon, which I'm scared of. So we're gonna play Youth, and then we shall raid. Sleepy, would you be able to help me raid today, if that's okay? At tier 2 as well! Yeah, Sleepy should be able to raid. I'll let you know when to read. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for being here. So much love. I will miss you guys so much. I'm sorry I have brought such low energy today. I'm pretty tired. It's a really tiring week. Can we just have a huge thank you to all of our incredible mods as well? Thank you, mods. You are my everything. Thank you for keeping this stream alive and being the backbone of the stream. No. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much, mods. And thank you to you all, mods out. very clingy indeed. Appreciate you guys all so much. Thank you for this very unexpected Hazy Appreciation Day. I don't understand what happened, but I guess it's the unofficial Hazy Appreciation Day for no reason whatsoever. Really scared she's gonna raid. Flippies. Different vibes. Dean Pliz.
We are the reckless, we are the wild youth, chasing visions of our futures. One day we'll reveal the truth, the one will die before. Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lands, setting fire to our insides for fun, collecting pictures from a flood that wrecked our homes. It was a flood that wrecked this home.
Sam, you guys are being too cute, stop it.
You caused it.
All right, let's head. Thank you so much, guys. Dean, please. Thank you so much. Much love, Sleepy. Blasphemy.
Well, I've lost it all. I'm just thirsty. broke my chest.
I'm gonna have to skip some lines here.
Setting fire to our insides for fun to distract our hearts from ever missing them. But I'm forever missing them.
No, she's gonna think it's my birthday, guys. Come on. Okay, alright, alright.
And you cause
much love, guys. I know we're speedrunning. Take care. Send Octavia my love. Please stay. She is incredible. She is absolutely incredible.